recognize 15 seconds.
Recognize the blood pressures.
Ben, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition, liftoff.
Falcon 9 liftoff in a beautifully clear shot there at 4:14 p.m. Eastern. At T plus 10 seconds, the thrust vector control system
vehicle is supersonic.
Tilted Falcon to begin a pitch kick maneuver to get it going sideways. You just heard that we're going supersonic and we're about to go through max Q when the rocket's pushing hardest against the atmosphere.
Vehicle is experiencing maximum dynamic pressure.
That major milestone of every rocket launch. We're actually decreasing the thrust in our engines a little bit around the time of max Q to minimize some of those forces. Coming up about 50 seconds from now.
Turn back engine chill.
There'll be three events in quick succession. The main engines will cut off, the two stages will separate, and the second stage will start its Merlin vacuum engine. What you heard is just beginning its own chill procedure. Cutoff happening just a few seconds from now. Major event is the fairing deploy coming up just a few seconds from now. That's the second stage that will be deploying its fairing.
Eagle is on nominal.
There you see the fairings falling away behind. They're light, they're made of carbon fiber and aluminum honeycomb, but they still represent excess mass, so we no longer